We have a great matchup coming up next.
It'll be Seth Rollins versus Samoa Joe.
Who will reign supreme?
Oh man, still not officially underway.
Well, official or unofficial, we're rolling here.
We know what's coming here.
An emphatic finisher. There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Look out, a super kick right to the chin. Devastating. Oh, what impact.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
It'll be Seth Rollins versus Samoa Joe. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And guys, we have an incredibly enthusiastic crowd in Santa Clara for this one.
As the action continues, let's discuss Samoa Joe briefly. In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
I question agreeing to this matchup. There doesn't seem to be a lot of history between these two.
Yeah, the WWE is the true warrior endeavor. It's kill or be killed.
Well, not literally, of course.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Still a lot more fight left.
What's he doing? This latent disrespect for the officiating gets this one waved off. I look at this card and my mouth starts to water. Stay right where you are, people.
The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are.
It'll be Seth Rollins versus Samoa Joe.
Oh, I cannot wait.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
I'm not so sure this Santa Clara crowd realizes what they're about to see with this matchup here tonight.
Looking for the quick pin,
and Seth Rollins with a quick kick out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
So what do you think about Seth Rollins? So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys. And you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match. Nice job by Samoa Joe.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Seth Rollins in a tough spot now.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared.
He's back in control here.
This is Samoa Joe's chance. Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
Oh, I think this man means business.
And here's Samoa Joe speaking his mind.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Make no mistake about it, Seth Rollins is in trouble here. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Throughout his career, Seth Rollins has shown he can do anything in the ring. Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE until he gets what he wants.
Seth Rollins has reached an all-time level of success in a brief period of time. Rollins can do it all in there. And remember, the architect always has a plan.
And he hits a big-time drop kick. No, reverses it. Looking for the win. It's got to be over now.
Rollins fans have plenty to worry about.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas. Not today. His head is taking an unbelievable amount of punishment here. On, he's one step ahead on that one. They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real.
What a move.
Joe is rolling, and he doesn't have an answer for him.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Dropped like a bat.
Samoa Joe did it.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe. Illustrious Troy Mayhar.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.